In this day and age, it is undeniable that music plays a huge role in Ghanaian society. Over the years, we've seen so many talented musicians come out of this country and make a name for themselves, not just in Ghana, but all over the world. And with their newfound fame and fortune comes wealth. So today, we take a look at the top 10 richest musicians in Ghana and their net worth. Number 10, Osekrom Sikeni. At the number 10 spot is Osekrom Sikeni. Osekrom Sikeni is a musician who has been in the industry for a few years. He is one of the Kumasi-based artists who made it riding on the Kumerican tag and the drill music. This young millionaire makes his money through music and at most through cryptocurrency and NFTs. His net worth is estimated to be over $1.1 million. Number 9. Medica. Medica is a rapper and a husband to a popular Ghanaian actress, Fela Makafui. The rapper has been in the music scene for a while now and has released several hit songs. Samuel Edufrimpon, as biologically called, makes his money through music and other business ventures, including real estate. He is estimated to have a net worth of $1.4 million. Number 8. Joe Metal. Joe Metal is one of the richest musicians in Ghana. He is the only gospel musician who appeared on this list. Joe Metal is a gospel singer and a songwriter who has won several awards, including 2017 VGMA Artist of the Year. He is known to make his money through his song ministration, which goes beyond the borders of Ghana. His net worth is estimated to be $1.5 million. Number 7. Manifest. Manifest, as popularly known, comes at number 7 on our list. The rapper and songwriter has been in the music industry for over a decade and has achieved immense success both in Ghana and international. Manifest is known for his poetic lyrics and socially conscious music, which often addresses African issues. He has collaborated with major artists such as Alicia Keys and Nas, and has won several awards including Best International Artist at the African Music Magazine Award. He makes his money through music, brand and ambassadorial deals. His net worth is estimated to be around $2 million. Number 6. Chris Waddle. Chris Waddle is a young Ghanaian musician who hails from Tema. He is biologically called Kweku Ade. Waddle is the CEO of AMG Business, the record label which is known to have introduced rapper Medica into the mainstream. He is also the CEO of 167 Construction Company and Waddle Estate. He is known to have a fleet of cars parked in his mansion, among which is Mercedes-Benz, a Range Rover Sport and a G-Wagon, among others. He is estimated to have a net worth of $3 million. Number 5. D-Black. D-Black is one of the richest musicians in Ghana. Desmond Kwesi Blackmore, better known as D-Black, is an Anglophone hip-hop and Afrobeat entrepreneur from Ghana. He is one of the few successful entertainment moguls in the country. He is estimated to have a net worth of over $3.5 million. He makes his money from his music career as well as many businesses. B Black is the CEO of Black Avenue Music, Black Avenue Clothing, Live Wire Events, and Black Avenue Films and TV. He is also the owner of Onyx, a nightclub in Accra. Number 4. Ochiame Kwame. Ochiame Kwame, who is biologically called Kwame Insia Apewu, is a rapper and a songwriter who has been in the music industry for over 2 decades now. He has produced several hit songs over the years and has won several awards in his name, including Best Male Artist at the Ghana Music Awards. Kwame is known for his unique lyrical content and soulful music, which has earned him a large following both in Ghana and abroad. He is the author of Love Lockdown, a guide to finding and maintaining lasting love relationship, which was published on 14 February 2021. He is estimated to have a net worth of $4.2 million. He makes his money from his music, brand and ambassadorial deals, as well as other business ventures. Number 3. Stone Boy. Livingstone Echese Takla, better known by his stage name Stone Boy, is a Ghanaian Afropop, dancehall and reggae musician. He is the CEO of Benetton Music Group. He won the Best International Act Africa category at the 2015 BET Awards and Artist of the Year at the 2015 Ghana Music Awards. In addition to his musical success, Stoneboy has also ventured into other businesses, including real estate. He is estimated to have a net worth of $5 million. Number 2. Shatawale. Shatawale is obviously one of the richest musicians in Ghana. He is the leader and president of Shatta Movement and also the CEO of Shaxi, a ride-hailing service in Ghana. Much of the wealth of Shatawale, biologically known as Charles Niema Mensah, comes from his numerous brand and ambassadorial endorsement deals, his successful music career, as well as other business ventures including real estate. He comes in at number 2 on the list with an estimated net worth of $6 million. Number 1. Sir Akodie. Sir Akodie is no doubt one of Ghana's finest music exports. He is one of the highest earning musicians in Ghana. Most of his wealth comes from his music career, brand and ambassadorial endorsement deals, as well as other business ventures. The president of Sack Nation is a successful entrepreneur with businesses in fashion, media and real estate. He has a reported net worth of over $7 million.